Alright.
What the?
What's happening?
Command, command. Command.
Come on, come on, come on, let's go!
On it.
Open that gate! I'll get the Humvee over here. You just need to open the gate.
Alright, I'm going.
We gotta go, quickly! Okay, let's go, let's go! God damn slow ass Humvee. Oh, the car is backed up here.
No, no.
Shit. Good car. God damn it. Fucking packed ass traffic isn't made for these Humvees. Over here. Is that the combine?
No, it sounds like Scar-L's.
Think they're doing good?
Hope so.
Over here. What the fuck is going on? Well, like we're a little late to the party.
Alright, let's keep moving on though.
Shit! Strider! Gunship!
Start marking targets.
What the hell is that? I find you!
Uh-huh.
Find you! Fuck!
Excuse me?
A lot of rounds. The fuck?
It glitched my HUD.
Why isn't this thing dead?
It's a super synth, and they can go down very easily. Although, I should probably guess that.
Hell. Hey! Command! This is 014. We're getting our asses handed to us out of here. Hold on, I need something a bit more effective here.
I got it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Run through bullets, this better be enough. Smoking. Hell, I'm out. Nice.
Confirm, KIA, I'm super sense.
Now the gunship's our problem.
Ow. Has ground forces been already killed?
Elites! Elites!
Are all the ground forces defeated?
I think the ground forces are dead, yeah. I don't hear any more SCAR gunfire. They're all dead, yeah. Is our sniper dead? Yep. Sniper's dead. Hell. Where the fuck is our Humvee? Oh, great. It's on the other side of that goddamn wall. Hold on. Let's see if I can find a functioning vehicle. Hold on. Found it.
Attention, over command. Here. We're getting our arses handed to us over here. Command.
Hey.
Command's got the head up their arse.
Great.
I don't think they heard us.
I think they might have heard us. I just don't think we can respond. Come on, follow me.
What? This Good thing?
In. It's either this or no way out. Let's go. Jesus.
Just check for survivors.
Ah, god damn.
No.
Fuck. Hey, dude, you good?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Your life signs aren't showing.
Hey, I told you my HUD glitched. Thanks. I guess.
Hold on, you still need to be patched up. Hold on.
I can take care of myself.
Now if you're on a medkit, just stand still for God's sake. You ate SCPs, but just... There. The hell it happened. Wait. Oh god. Devil. I just remembered my last mission with Zero. Found a poster and an anomaly. Not a poster, a news article. Saying Combine wins 7-hour war.
What?
7 hours.
You're making this up.
No, I'm not.
I know a lot of people want to get off the battlefield.
I don't want to get off. I'm gonna fight. But
then stop making excuses.
I'm not. I'm just saying I don't think we have much of a chance here. Whether we're the Foundation or not. I think we're fucked.
The Foundation. We get the job done.
Hell. Hello, Hunter Chopper.
Damn it.
Shoot down. Got it.
That was quick.
Aim for the cockpit. Apparently, that wasn't very difficult. Door's locked. This.
Ah, it's a power plant. This is what we're here for. Get the power back and running back on the city.
Seeing these doors.
Damn it, they still can't hear us.
That's a different voice.
Command, this is 005. We need assistance. Ground teams have been dispatched by Combine. We need reinforcements. Over.
We're not getting through to them.
Command. We need reinforcements. We can't hold forever. You know? Might actually be right. Doesn't seem like we have much of a chance. But...
Hey,
Wait, that's...
Be advised, we're approaching from the south.
We're approaching from the south?
Confirm.
South. That's that way. Please tell me.
Have you spotted contacts? Over.
What? There wasn't.
Have you spotted contacts? Do you need assistance? Ground Team Sigma and Alpha have been confirmed KIA. Damn it.
We're even hearing anything now. Just peeps.
Alright. We need to find the power converter. We need to get the station back online.
I think it's even functional. Combine might have knocked it offline on purpose.
Well, fans are still working on cooling this place down, so it might still work. Just get it done. I'll guard you.
Right. Devil. I actually remember a radio antenna way outside the city. Near this barn, I think.
Alright.
Might be able to try it and see
if
it works.
Wait, outside the city? You mean out there? How are we gonna get out
there? The car. It's on this land.
I thought it was overseas.
No. Alright. Mm-hmm. Good? Okay.
I guess.
Come on. Get in.
More struggle.
You gotta be kidding me.
Don't tell me.
The engine.
Let me check it.
Hold on. Hey! Nice! Alright, let's go.
I guess checking it worked. Do you want me to kick it again?
Yeah, actually. Sounds like a good idea.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
No way.
Go on, get in. Fucking hell.
Okay. Lost.
Holy.
Plane got knocked out of the sky by the super sense.
Shit. Hold on. Let's take a look at this.
I heard Super Sense had anti-air. I didn't think they would use it for this, though. I mean, they're big. They do look like threats, but they have no guns on them. I don't know why they would mistake these for threats, but I'm not gonna lie. I don't think they look close.
I don't think they're looking for threats.
I think they're working.
I think they're just wiping us out.
They might want this place for themselves. You never know. Overpopulation on maybe on their planet.
Nuclear power plant?
A nuclear power plant. Your point.
Oh, Jesus. Locked off.
Do I really have to step in there? Fine.
You're afraid it's radiation or sewer water?
Both. Locked off.
Well, on the bright side, this protects you from radiation. On the downside, it doesn't prevent you from smelling like shit. So.
Literally. I'll try one more time. Command, this is 005. Me and 014 have been split from Squad Sigma and Alpha, both which are KIA. Over. God damn it, man. Sure.
Fuck. I heard power line. Do you want me a fire, sir? And 30mm twice. Get in.
To all available soldiers, this is 005 and 014. We have been split from Squad Sigma and Alpha, both which are KIA. Do you need you request assistance? Over.
What the fuck does that mean? Hey, we're here.
Didn't copy anything. Can you repeat? Over.
The fuck?
I am not going in the coordinates.
Wait. Devil, you think that was Morse code? Is there even a small chance?
No, probably not. I've heard Morse code before. It doesn't sound like that.
Yeah, it doesn't, but, I mean, it's possible they're just making Morse code with their radio.
If they were to do that, I would know. As trained in the Foundation, you know what Morse code sounds like.
Yeah, I know. So do I. I had a fucking mission with Cerro that I've been traumatized from. That had Morse code. Something spoke to us in Morse code. Which, what the fuck it was, though? I don't think the Foundation even knows. Well, found the radio. Downside is, it doesn't look like it has a control panel.
Where are you at? You talk about the Cerro fellow a lot. Who is he?
Friend of mine.
What happened to him?
Shot.
By?
Chaos Insurgent. Sniper.
You know, I don't think anyone else just took this into consideration. What has the Chaos been doing this entire time? Yeah, 014 and Cerro have caused damage to it, but... you and Cerro have caused damage to it, but we don't know how much what's left of it. You never know.
Is there any way... It's not a fucking... power... station, the power box that's usually here on a radio antenna like this, isn't. It's just gone.
Well...
Oh, what the fuck?
What's going on?
Seems it was trapped.
Special Forces Group Alpha was able to eliminate one of the Chaos High Leaders. Chaos Leaders, but don't think the second head's calling the shots now. They've been laying low. Contacts!
Fucking hell. Nice.
Scout, probably.
The hell? I heard a hunter. We're being hunted.
You really know that?
Something tells me we're the last in the city.
Well, there's a lot of writing on the wall saying that. There he is. Where'd he go?
Huh?
There's a hunter. Where'd he go?
Where was he?
Over there. Follow my 12 o'clock.
Yes. Hold on, heartbeat sensor.
I swear to God, if hunters have cloaking tech, I'm going to lose my shit.
Well, the only heartbeat I detect here is you.
Do hunters, I don't know, not trigger at the heartbeat sensor?
Let's try a thermal scope.
You never know, maybe cold-blooded.
Only heat signature here is you and the car engine.
Might just be cold-blooded, never know.
I sure fucking hope not.
You know why they're called hunters, right? They're cold.
Yeah. Abandoned ass trains.
Can't make it out of there. Too big.
God damn.
We just got annihilated.
Yeah.
Let's head back into
the city. I really, really hope that newspaper, seven-hour war, wasn't right.
Because
if it was,
fucked. If it is, we're gonna die. But, I never know. You've taken an Abrams before.
True. I have an idea. Could build a makeshift radio transmitter, like we did that one time in that anomalous city. Remember that? Oh, shit, look. What is that? Hold on. I'm gonna go check. News chopper, looks like. So, what if, hear me out, we make a transmitter, alright, at, like, some rooftop, if we have access to any of them, and then secure the building with some sheet metal. Example, this.
How does that come up to your head first?
Well, we need to stay alive for a second, so
we
need to secure it somehow.
Fine.
We have to do something.
Yeah, you sure this is it, though?
I'm not sure anything's it. We need some sort of hope, so might as well try to make it. Where the fuck are you? You still going across the bridge?
No, why I jumped down?
Ah.
Oh, I see where you want.
Well, I'm in the city now, and I see some doors. Hey, would you look at that? They're unlocked. Here, I'm gonna shoot up a flare. Follow the trail.
Oh, hi.
Hey, there you are. Come on. Receptionist office. That gunship's still out there.
Yeah. Doesn't work.
Unsurprisingly.
Upstairs.
Alright, I say we get to the second highest level. And then we stop. Yeah, right up here. Well, we can't even get up to the top because
no roof.
No roof. Doors are all locked. Yeah. Fuck. Alright.
Ever since that since we're at high ground, I'll try it. Commands 005 and 014. Group Sigma and Alpha have been taken out, requesting immediate assistance. Over. Coming. Confirm. Where's your location? Over. Where's your location? Confirmed.
Well, we're sharing stuff.
Head to your location, over. I heard A6.2. Now, if I'm correct, hold on, give me a second. My compass. Compass.
Go ahead, down the floor.
Hold on.
See if I can open any of these doors.
86 would be.
Hey, I found a.
We need to head northeast.
You sure anything's gonna be there?
Yeah, 86.2. That's
okay.
Degrees. We need to head over there.
Let's
Should be
hope
to our,
someone's alive.
We need to head to our right.
Yeah, my nano suit, I don't know if yours has it. My nano suit has a built-in compass.
Alright, follow me. Let me get my compass out again.
Yeah, no. Just follow me. This way. I got northeast.
Alright, let's go.
Yep, this way. Come on. Graveyard?
Are you serious? Keep moving.
Hey, dude.
What's up? Ignore it.
Shit, what the fuck is that?
What's going on now? Cremator.
That. Let's move, come on. Don't stick around for it. Let's go. Down here. Maybe, no.
That's trapped. Grenade!
Grenade! Best idea, run around it. Come on, let's go! Faster than that. Come on, go, go, go. Fucking hell!
We can't head northeast. Not at this rate.
Jesus Christ, no, we definitely cannot.
We should head south and go, move to north. Move. Head south.
Head south.
And go north. Oh. Just keep moving.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Combine guards following us. Jesus.
014, follow me.
Alright, let's go. Lead. We're coming up on that gunship.
And Strider.
And that Strider. Maybe that's what they were talking about. The wall.
Exactly.
Alright, let's hope this works. I'm gonna take down that gunship first.
I'll focus fire on the Strider.
Fuck. Can't get to it. Got it!
Damn it! Miss. Miss my 40 mic bike.
I have an idea. Oh, we're being followed. Combine guard.
God damn it.
Come on, come on, come on. Hell, that did not work. Hup. Too high. There we go. Shoot it.
Good.
There we go.
Let's go. Oh. A zombie.
Still got that combine guard tailing us. Go, go, go. You
get
first.
Get on the wall. Get on the wall and kill it. Oh, yeah. God. I see him.
Can't see.
Get the cover. Just sandbags cover.
Ah.
Where'd it go? Lost sight of target.
Thermal. My thermal's not picking up anything either.
Damn lizards. Too late.
Wait, that's not nearby. Check the corpse. Shit. Hold on.
I found the commander.
Roger.
Commander.
Radio just
up. EZ6-191.
Commander's dead.
Hold on. Let me try something. This is 014-N and Devil 05. We need reinforcements now. The wall has fallen. We are getting overrun by Combine soldiers. Do you copy?
Wait, you... What the hell? So you're saying when you do it, it works. When I do it a couple million times, it doesn't?
It was off this guy's radio. I heard a beep. Want to try it?
God damn it. Whatever.
And radios I don't think are working. Let me try my actual one. This is SCP-014-N and Devil 05. Do you copy? Over.
So
yeah,
is our radios.
Nothing. It's our radios,
switch
yeah.
Switch your radios out with some of these other soldiers' radios.
Hold on. Vital signs aren't looking too good. Hold on. We'll patch you up. Wish this first aid could inject a little bit quicker into the nano suit. Alright.
I'm good.
Alright. Okay. I got his radio.
Confirm. Ugh.
Shit!
Down.
Well, welcome to the end of the world, my friend. At the very least, the one we knew before.
We need to get moving.
Alright, hold on. Devil.
What's up?
Let's head back to that apartment building.
Alright. Cut. Turn on like, sir. Stand like
what?
Right there. And like, look at me. Alright, good. So, what I want to do is have this just place just fall to the combine. So throw a nuke out, would you? Yeah. Like a couple combine bombs. We have those, right?
Oh, I can do some. We don't have the H bombs anymore, but
we have Gred,
I can definitely
right?
do. Fuck off, combine guard.
Is the combine guard alive?
Oh yeah. No, I didn't delete him. He's still vibing around here somewhere. Oh yeah, he's vibing. Goodbye. Ow!
Did he hit you a little bit, mate?
Yeah, when he died, he exploded.
This is a slight missile.
Okay.
Ow.
I have a 1,000 pound. Actually, two 1,000 pounds set up. I'm also going to drop a 2,000 pound general purpose.
Yeet. We're good.
Alright, Storm. Are we ready?
Yes, I'm. Hold on, I need
right, Storm.
Kill myself. Because I may or may not just blow myself the hell up. Can you help me real quick, mate?
Hmm?
Hold on, actually, no, I got it. Where is health? Where are the health? How big
what
is
the health doing? 1,000 pounds is pretty big, and 2,000 pounds is also really big.
I set down both.
Alright, Storm.
Screw it, 3,000 pounds of bombs.
No. Storm, delete those. I already have bombs set up. They're gonna airstrike this place.
Okay.
Where are you, by the way?
It's where you left me.
Okay. So over here still. Alright. We ready?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, hold on.
He had to rifle up, by the way.
Yeah, no, hold on. Okay. Ready?
3, 2, 1, action.
Alright. Jesus. They're airstriking this place. Hold on. I'm gonna search this area.
I'll cover.
Shit, it's a trap! Fuck you back! Jesus.
Christ. Come on, cut. I don't know what just happened. Legit, I saw a second, I was like in the skybox, and I was like, like I sound like I just hit the floor like 60 times, and I landed back down. And it was just there, I was like, like, what the hell just happened?
Alright, hold on, I'm gonna set up a 2,000-pound GP right there.
Yeah, I feel like that didn't do enough. I just want to make it closer, also I'm just gonna set up like an F.
Well, yeah. Bombs. Storm, the thing was, we weren't close enough, the fog was still uncovering it. So, I think go right here, alright, Storm? Right here, right to the wall, like...
Alright.
Stand where you were standing, and then let's move over to the wall. Alright.
Really?
Let's
two,
move.
One. Actually, you're standing here.
Oh, yeah.
Run the laser.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, action.
Let's move.
Let's move. We need to get moving. Command, this is Devil 05. We need rainfall. What the hell?
Jesus.
Command, come in. They're currently airstriking this place. Combine R. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna swap my goddamn radio out. Sorry, mate. Alright, got it. Alright. Commands 005 and 014-N. They're combiner airstriking this place. The frontier has been lost.
Okay, now that sounded like makeshift SOS.
Yeah, it was. It said SOS reinforcements. We need to start moving. Okay.
Man, way up this wall, though. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Fall.
I was gonna say, maybe can we go around it?
We might be able to... I think we can squeeze through this. Nope.
Follow me if that's the case.
Oh, you have actually got to be kidding me.
Contact! They're dropping experiments in here. That's what they've been doing. That's what these guys are.
This isn't really doing much, Captain.
I noticed.
Hit him. Did some, I guess, I think, maybe.
Damn. I'm out of 40 mics.
Yep, same. And I'm out of rounds as well. Fuck. Alright. Let's go, big guy.
What the? He just jumped.
Hell. So it's not doing a whole lot. Alright, I got an AT-4. Dodge this motherfucker.
Okay, explain to me this. Where the hell did you get the AT-4 from?
Oh, I've had it.
Then what? You're retarded.
I think I use an AT-4 on a thing that moves constantly.
I would use an AT-4 on that cremator, or the super synth, or the combine guard.
I have a grenade launcher. Fine. Also, I wanted to save it for something like...
That.
That. Fine. I know how tough those bastards are. They take a lot. And oftentimes, the only thing that, you know, actually penetrates their armor is explosives. I'm gonna check this gas station, hold on.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Not a lot of things put them in the dirt. You got to be goddamn kidding me. How
what?
Lucky do you keep getting?
Mm-hmm.
God.
Wait, before we... Hold on. Let's check here. See if there's any food. Oh, that's...
Oh, for f-
Come in. We got over. Candy.
What was it? Come again, man. God damn it.
Roger, 4-9 engaged. Those quarters on the corner. Is the security forces down here?
Uh oh. Take the front to the combine guard.
Nine and eight, goddamn food. There's candy and that's it.
You never go wrong with candy. I'm driving.
Alright.
You win?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so you remember where we're going, right? We're going to that apartment building in the city.
Alright, I'll try to remember where that is. You stop switching seats back there?
Was the destroyed factory we came across. This should take us right back into the city. Into the heart of the city.
Keyword should.
Wait, this thing has an antenna on it. We might actually get better radio signal.
Command, this is 005. Where's your status? Over.
That SOS again. Was that from you?
Negative.
Someone's calling for help in here.